Film.
Guten Tag, film jammers. So what does 2,000 frames per second look like? Well, we're gonna show you on the Phantom Flex 4K camera. So we're testing the Phantom Flex 4K for some shots in an upcoming documentary on Ted Williams we're working on. We wanted to see what type of lights we need to work with high-speed filming on the Phantom. So when shooting at higher frame rates, standard fluorescents, tungsten, and even some LED lights can often create flicker. Now, you'll also need a lot more light when shooting high speed. So we wanted to test out the ARRI Skypanel and the Litepanels Astras that we had when shooting at higher speeds like 1,000 and 2,000 frames per second to see if we had enough punch and to ensure we wouldn't get flicker from them on the actual day of our shoot. So here's our test setup. Okay, so we have the Phantom 4K here, Flex. And we've got Skypanel right there. This is our mark, probably about 4 feet, 5 feet from the Skypanel. We've got the Astra as a little extra punch for the 1,000 frame, also right next to it. And then we've got a little edger with another Astra, all at full power, all at daylight. So that's the setup we currently have here. So to try out the high-speed camera, we're gonna swing some baseballs, and I'm gonna be hitting them. And we had a professional, they canceled last minute, so you're stuck with me. Let's do this. So you can see on the screen here some of our camera settings, like our frame rate, resolution, and shutter angle. We shot at a couple different frame rates so you could see what the Phantom's capable of. We're using the 4K model, which could shoot up to 1,000 frames per second at 4K resolution, and almost 2,000 frames per second at 2K. We shot at a few different frame rates to give you an idea of what the Phantom can do. So the Skypanel and the Astras didn't result in any flicker that we could see. And there was enough light with our three light setup. So we'd call it a successful test. Let us know what you'd like to see in our next video in the comments below, and feel free to ask any questions. Please subscribe if you'd like to see more.